This is Coding Math Mini number 3, map. In the first of the series, we created a normalize function that converted a value in a range to a normalized value from 0 to 1. In the next video, we created a lerp function, linear interpolation, that did the opposite, took a normalized value and converted that into a value within a range. This time, we'll create a map function that actually combines the two functions and serves to map a value from one range into a value in another range. For example, say this range represents the Y position of your mouse, from 0 at the top of the screen to 600 at the bottom. And this range here represents the radius of a circle, say from 20 to 340 pixels. Now we want to map the mouse position to the radius of the circle, so that when you move your mouse, the circle changes size. Well, if we do a normalize on the mouse position, val equals norm y0 600, that gives us a number from 0 to 1 that represents the y position of the mouse, 0 at the top of the screen and 1 at the bottom. Then we do a lerp on that value using the radius range. So we say lerp val 20 340. And that gives us the radius that corresponds to the mouse position. So, we can create a map function. So here we're getting the norm based on the value from the source range, and lerping that with the destination range. We can even tighten this up a bit more by getting rid of the n variable and inlining the whole thing. So here's the actual code for that example. It's the basic canvas template. We have the norm, lerp, and map functions. Then I listen to the mouse move event and use map to get the radius of the circle. The event client y is the source value. 0 and height are the min and max source range values. And 20, 340 are the min and max destination values. Finally, I just draw a circle using that radius. And now you can see that when I move the mouse up and down, the circle is drawn with the radius we just calculated. So that's it for our map. And like the other functions we've looked at, there are endless situations where this kind of thing will be useful. Just add it to your utilities and keep an eye out for excuses to use it.